Today, let's plant cucumbers in this bed.
For this build, we're going to use 2 tree stakes and a 2x2.
To install the post, we're going to use this 24-inch power planter. The power planter makes a small hole, which makes a more secure post.
Whenever you install a post without concrete, you want to make sure that you're packing the soil in layers.
Now we weave the net onto the 2x2. And there's the final product.
And here it is, all planted out.